not a situation.
Should be somewhere in the mansion. Yuri the Red has that place locked down. He's one of Duke's top men, so, you know, try not to get killed.
Thank you.
information! Let's get out of here. What a joy to shake off the shackles of indentured servitude. You see, I fell into some debt during a high-stakes game of Mahjong back in Vegas. And the boss I owed sold my new coop and forcing me to cook it all. But those days are over. So I hear that you and Alon are conspiring to rebel against the mighty oppressor. Fend off the French Quarter Dragon, the Baron of Bourbon Street. Now, if you can find me his way to pursue my experiments as Alon promised, well then count me in. My allegiance is yours. Is this the place? It's perfect! You and Alon now have yourselves an official pharma genius. I shall be in touch. Philosopher's Stone in my hands, and my protege stole it! He's gonna cook it for himself. Or, wait, no, worse. He'll sell it to the highest bidder. Or, worst! They'll reverse engineer the formula! Oh, years of work ending up in the hands of Philistines! Muscle, you've got to get it back. He was always calling that big construction site uptown his happy place. I'd start there.
Okay. a simple choice. Cook for us, or we grease our engines with your insides.
You don't get it, man. I'm not a cook. I'm just an assistant.
Then consider this a promotion.
I can't! I'll blow myself up!
I like this guy. He's fun.
Thanks.
Those bikers made me steal Mr. E-Man's formula. A bunch of them ran off with it towards the sewers.